Get your ass to the communications facility as quickly as possible. You gotta get that message to the fleet.
Thank you. is the audio log of Controller James Holliday, dated September 24th, 2145. The recent transport issues from Site 3 have caused the board to call a formal inquiry. We'll study weight limits and suggest better ways to provide protection for Site 3 artifacts. Our equipment... God damn it, these PDAs, does anything work with this? Finish this later.
Yeah. Titus lift called to station.
This is the audio log of Officer Ron Ridge, dated October 16th, 2145. Recent transport tunnel accidents are causing major headaches for both supply and maintenance. Each accident causes an estimated 1 to 3 hour delay in what are mostly time-sensitive shipments. It's becoming evident that certain junctions need safety adjustments as well as recommitment to driving safety by all personnel. The MPRO to Comm Center route has shown the biggest increase in accidents over the past 6 months. Safety signs and improved lighting are needed throughout the main junctions over the stretch of tunnels and paths. Absolutely, no recreational vehicle passage should be allowed during peak hours. All personnel should use monorail travel whenever possible to keep cargo shipments flowing smoothly.
Maintenance exit now accessible.